And we are back. I'm an idiot. I missed this chest. This is the chest from the Muti Nest. Muti, that's what it said in the projects. They were called Muties. So, no racism. We're in their Muti Nest. So, yup. But now, this is the Ark chest. This is what it looks like. Cool. Now we're gonna go all the way back to the other fucking arc. Where's my car? Where's my car? My car. Car. Painful. Ah, there's another ladder. Okay, cool. Car. Bitch, you dead. This is the closest thing to Mad Max we'll ever get. Only they merge this with Fallout, that'd be amazing. Let's go see what this thing is. I think it was by the orange thing in the back. Can I take that car? I forgot about that. Can I take that car? There it is. I can take the car. It has missiles, oh my god. That's not fun. Ooh. Okay, missiles don't help.
Deploying.
Hell yeah.
That big ass tower's out of commission.
Great. They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Where's my car?
Space rock in the sky.
It's a meteor, dummy. Probably a shard of Apophis. Could be Feltrite to gain. Check it out.
I don't like that I don't know what meteors are. Am I an idiot? Where's the space rock? This thing looks cool. Aww. Wanted to use you. Be fucking like Wile E. Coyote up in this bitch.
Coming up on a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
And I just shot dead ass. My god. 2 arc chests. This is gonna be great. All of the goons shall die. Hell yeah. Jesus Christ, this is a lot of fucking goons. Oh my God, I haven't even had time to look around yet. I would like time to look around. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, all the goons are fucking dead.
Wasn't that bad? The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
I'll pass it on. The Trade Coalition will be grateful.
Where are the crates and where are the arc chest?
Listen, you damn normie! We can get to mine. Yeah, it's a goon world, shit guzzler, and there ain't nothing you can do to stop us! You think you're tough enough to come and take it back? Huh? Do ya? We sure could use a target practice. Hear me, Glisten Success! We got bigger buddies than you now! Bigger, badder guns! And we're bigger, better goons! So you better just take a bite out of that shit sandwich and slaughter it like a big boy!
Yeah, I don't want to do that yet. I want to get more. I want to find more loot. We need more loot. Yep. Nothing gets left behind. And the base is open. Maybe it'll show me where some things are. Where's the second arc chest? Heard it dinging over here. It's going woo. I'm gonna do that next. That looks so fun. Gotcha. Now we're just gonna find the last pink chest. Ooh, a knife. Ah. Badass. Okay, we got speed reload on this one. Bigger mag on this one. What we gotta do is find out where the last pink chest is. We can leave. I'm probably an idiot and already passed it or some shit. I want to be thorough, but it's not helping me at all. Screw it. I'm just gonna go jump off a cliff. Let's do this thing. That was cool.
Sentient life form approaches.
Okay. I'm just going to go back to taking my Mad Max car. Since there's one here anyway. Wait, I have access to this? I was gonna say... Shit. I wanted his car. Okay, that's... I don't know what that is, but we need to go back over this way. And look at the question marks on the map. No. That on purpose, I was trying to blow up, but okay. Really quick. And I lived. What are the odds? Okay, cool.
Hello, Walker. Watch it, Walker.
Fine, I guess we're driving in this thing. Good girl, you're alive. Good girl, Phoenix. All y'all shut up.
System activating. We're here, Sport. Standby mode initiated.
What the hell? Then there's one more question mark over there. There's a hot air balloon over there, and we've already done that, so... hit my car, you little bitch? What the hell? Gotcha. I don't know where this last thing is. It's on the roof. Okay, cool. Thought so. Money! Okie dokie then. So, with that, everybody, we're going to have time for this episode. As usual, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody. See you later.